husband and wife have an inbuilt ability to forgive each other. Allah placed mawadda and rahma, affection and mercy between husband and wife in a way that is, it's an ayah from the ayat of Allah. It's a sign, it's a miracle from the miracles of Allah, the way that Allah put affection and love between husband and wife. They have an ability to forgive each other and overlook each other's faults that other people who are external to that relationship don't have. So what happens? You get the mother-in-law involved, father-in-law gets involved, kids get involved. They don't have that same ability and that same gift from Allah to be able to overlook and forgive. So problems last much longer than they need to. Husband and wife have let it go, but the mother hasn't let it go. The father hasn't let it go. The kids might even be affected by it. If they're young, it might just be an effect where they feel sad about it. If they're older, the kids might even be involved and be like, I'm on mom's side, I'm on dad's side. It's so important to try and contain those issues so that it's not on public display.